Keeping out of trouble, I hope.
Attention, folks, attention. We'll get you all aboard, but we will need to see tickets. You'll also be searched for safety. Thank you for your patience.
You know how to drive that thing?
You better hope I do. It's what's gonna save your ass once Galati's head is popped. Sam's over by the dock buildings figuring out how to get you on board.
The finest family in the city.
No doubt in my mind.
Who's down there? Terrence! You got an invite too?
You don't look like a guy with an invite.
I got friends. Just not these kind of friends.
Well, I'll tell you what I got. A sailor back there who works on the steamer. His head hit something heavy. But his dandy white suit's fine.
Thanks. I'll go find him.
Know you'd get a real job someday.
But you've seen the pictures. The
pavilion. So remember, play it cool.
It was like a
when you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor stashed it in the bathroom.
Sure.
Then get up on the roof. Wait for Galati's speech and pop him when he's done.
How do I get away?
Polly's borrowed a speedboat. After the speech, there's fireworks. We'll come soon as we've seen him.
You better be there on time.
Don't worry. It'll go smooth, like eggs and coffee.
Looking good, Tom. The outfit don't get messed up. Keep it. Suits ya.
You the new guy? Christ, you took your time.
You think he's gonna pull this off?
He sure as shit gonna kill Galati. Getting off that boat? Well, he's gonna need a guardian angel.
He don't need no fucking angel. He's got us looking out for him.
Almost done?
Yeah. Was gonna go clean the bathrooms. Heard some guests complaining.
You're volunteering to clean toilets? Whatever. You got a rag there. Check every deck.
Coffee and you get booze. I can tell you this.
This guy's something else.
Going to be an amazing night.
Your eyes have said it.
Don't I know you from someplace?
Nah, don't think so.
I swear I know you. Were you with the Union, maybe?
Sorry, buddy, I'm from out of town.
Listen, shipmate, go someplace else.
Tell me that's not true. This country's
I think I got him in trouble.
Anyone who's can you drink up and enjoy your boat ride?
Yeah, and us.
Seen the janitor any place?
Nah, but if I had to put money on it,
drunk in the engine room.
Gun in the John and the stern. Mid deck.
Where's stern?
Next floor up. Right above us. Keys on the table there.
You ever say my name again, and you'll be found floating outside. Get that?
Yeah, I get that.
What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm gonna give you a beat for starters. Jesus!
Thank you.
Hey, John. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
As long as the bar stays open, counselor.
Good man. Have another for me, huh? Good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Hey, thank you, everyone. Yeah, thank you. Hey, welcome to my little party, right? So, as you all know, it has been a tough time. 3 years ago, my dear son Billy left us. An innocent pawn in a deadly gang war. A victim of the deceased that is organized crime. Since that day, I have lived only to eradicate this disease. Today is a day for celebration for my 50th birthday and for a brighter future for Lost Heaven. The criminals will be driven out of town. They'll drown like rats in the water. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And now for the fireworks, huh?
See you. trying to beat the train!
We can make it!
Could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break, is all.
Sergio Morella's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you tore off this job. Your broken mirror's on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it, smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morales killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
There's no way they'd come here.
I used to run with his crew. If Morello wakes up one morning and wants to come heavy, he'll come heavy.
Nah, now he won't.
He goes with his gut. If there's one thing he's got, it's gut.
He'd see all of Little Italy burn.
To the ground.
Yeah, that's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
You need to leave. Smart, smart guy.
That's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
Going someplace?
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. Hey, you wanna go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Christ.
Hey! Stop!
No, no, no. Vinny, it all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay.
Any suspects in the brazen public assassination of City Councilor Roberto...
Tom, you okay?
Yeah, this is a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go!
What the hell?
We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No! Kill these clowns!
First we take you out, then it's the boys! Come on, Tom, pop these bugs! You enjoying your meal? Trying the special, fellas? The rest of their crew's coming in! Clean them out! Come on, we gotta push up! Get after them! Sergio's getting away!
You're a dead man walking! Hurting
now, right? Get me out of here!
Back to the car. We gotta catch up before that idiot gets himself killed.
Thank you.
Go get it! Go get it!
Go out, Carter. doing? Kill that motherfucker!
And every guy we got down here now!
He's coming this way! Coming this way!
Depot will stop him.
Fuck, fuck, what happened? This some kind of fucking train?
Over here!
Asshole! You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me? What did I tell you? No one can touch me.
You ain't that lucky, bastard.
Wait.
No!